baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. What's up, everybody? You are watching another episode of DopeFiles.com, and I am Latasha. You see, I got a different style today. I'm dressed like a downtown, like, B-girl or whatever. This is actually my hat that I bought from the designer that I'm going to be speaking to today. His name is Rembrandt Duran of ADN by Adeen.
Yes, Adeen is the brand. ADN is the line. She has on the chomp hat right now. Thanks for supporting. Appreciate it.
No problem. I definitely got online and ordered this myself because we, as DopeFiles, support new businesses, definitely.
Yeah.
And history was made because I'm the first girl with the chomp hat. And that's just how I roll.
One lady, that's
it. Y'all missing out. Talk to us about the Adeen brand. Like, how would you describe it for us?
Well, the Adeen brand is pretty much what I've wanted to do my whole life. Not really like fashion per se. I haven't been into fashion my whole life. I wanted to be a cartoonist. And when I was like in third grade, second grade, I loved Pokemon and Dragon Ball Z. You know, like we'd run home from school like, yes, new Dragon Ball Z.
I was more of a Power Rangers kind of girl though.
I wasn't allowed to watch Power Rangers.
Really?
I was that one too thick because it had like guns and it was like real people and it wasn't cartoons. So that was more of my inspiration from that. So, I guess it worked out for the best. So thanks, Mom. What one of my talents is to be able to think up something, lightly sketch it, you know, and really be able to portray a vision. And that's really how it happened with the ADN line. You know, Chris Abana helped me out. It was like my designs, my ideas, and I brought it to him, and I was like, I know this is like your forte, this is what you do. And, you know, really he just showed me the way, and now I'm like an expert at like stabbing hats and poking holes and drilling and just really going away. So
each piece is made by your hands?
Yes, handmade by myself. It's all, you know, bloody fingers at the end of the night and sweat, but no sweat on the hat.
I mean, this is a downtown New York grid. We can rock a little blood on the hats if you need to.
Yeah, it just adds like a unique touch. Everyone is custom, you know.
So this chomp hat, how long did it take you to like put something like this together?
To really make it, it takes anywhere from 45 minutes to an hour, really. The teeth is made out of metal that Chris Abana showed me. Really, the original idea for the teeth, it was kind of different from this. It was just supposed to be like spikes like that, but then Chris was like, what about using this? I was like, you know what? That works. One is devil horns, and then it has a little devil tail on the back.
So this would be the pendant on the end of the necklace.
On the end of the necklace, yeah. But like the swag chain was in Jim Jones' new video. He was gonna wear the ADN hat, but because of the green screen scene, the green in it, it was like,
it disappeared.
Yeah, it didn't really work out.
So Get Some was the slogan for the panties.
Yeah, it was kind of like people, you know, would assume anyway. It was like, oh, we just want to see the underwear. So I was like, all right, let me use that to my advantage. All right, Get Some, you know, it's like a popular phrase. And I thought it was cute, you know, it's like a little ass man winking at Get Some.
What I really like about the swag and the Get Some necklace is the fact that I feel like it's kind of poking fun at what everyone takes so seriously.
Yeah.
It's just kind of like everybody wants to have swag, 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 swag. And it's to the point where it's played out and it's corny.
Yeah, so
it's
yeah.
Like, put your swag on your necklace. Like, your necklace is your swag.
Like, yeah. Everything I do is fun, you know? It's like swag. I'm working with the teddy bear company for the plush things because, you know, I could probably make them myself, but it wouldn't be to the quality that I'd like it. So shout out to Diggy, you know, that's like my little brother. But and speaking of Diggy, I do have a collaboration with Shift Culture, his sneaker brand, plushy bow tie.
So you are the sole designer of Adeen, but you've done some collaborations depending on which line comes out under the brands.
It's Giovanni and I. He's the one who came up with the concept for the pyramid. It was like our OG logo. It was like the original one. Like, and then I introduced Ass Man because I really felt like, you know, the pyramid doesn't really represent me and I wanted something that represents me. So like.
And it was an ass.
Yes, but it's not what you guys think. It's not like, oh, I love ass, blah, blah.
Ass panties, ladies.
Ass man panties, boy shorts. It wasn't really about like me wanting to see girls in underwear. It was more about really getting my vision out. People thought it was a pig's nose, and I'm like, No, it's not a pig's nose, it's a butt with eyes. And so I thought, what better way? Two eyes on the back of a pink pair of boy shorts. You know, I've known people to get compliments from it from certain celebrities, but you know, I'm not like, again, I'm not huge and famous or whatever, so you know, I'm not as known. But you know, I honestly,
that's who we support. That's exactly why you're on Dope Bob, because you're emerging and you're hot and you're cutting edge and you're dope.
Thanks.
No pun intended. All right, yo. This has been another episode of DopeFiles.com. We're thanking Rembrandt Duran / Remy. I'm going to call you Remy because your cool. Name is fly, but it's way too long.
Yeah, Rembrandt Ari Duran. It's long, you know.
So you guys make sure you keep tuning into DopeFiles.com with me, Latasha, and I'll check you later. Give me another hood pose.
What
up?
Oh. I'm not. I just my own signature hood pose.
Yeah. Oh, that was it?
Yeah. That's the Jimmy Dango.